Alright guys, here I am in Interchange, the most spawn trapping map you'll ever see in Call of Duty, which is pretty difficult, but here I am. My team is currently spawn trapping, but in the end of this gameplay, the other team's gonna spawn trap us. So I'm gonna show you guys how to anti-spawn trap and try to not get spawn trapped. But it's gonna cost you some deaths, kills, but normally you won't get negative. So here I am. Okay, so when you're spawn trapping the team, you're always gonna spawn try to get a tactical insertion, because you're always gonna spawn near them. And then they're not gonna be ready like this. They were never ready. And yeah, try to stay behind cars and shit. And then they're gonna spawn in the same area, and it's kind of difficult to make your way around the map to see. But right there I died. So that's why you always bring a tactical insertion, but sometimes it doesn't work. Like you guys just saw. But when the other team is trapping you, spawn trapping you, you should anti-spawn trap, which is carefully make your way around the map, because that's what really saves your ass, because it's really difficult to not die when you're spawn trapped. And the C4 is useful. It's one of my favorite tactical equipment. I was trying the M16A4 because T. Martin said it had a buff up, so I was trying it. It's pretty good. It's not an MP7, but it's a good assault rifle. Okay, right there. The team spawn trapped us. They got B and they got C, so we're always gonna spawn at A. Right there. That's what. Look at the mini map. My whole team is spawning really close to me, and we only have 3 escape ways. So you want to try to go around the map, tactical insertion, go C4, go around the map and stuff, because it's gonna help you and your team. And plus, I'm playing without a clan, so my team usually sucks balls. Good times roll, in case God doesn't show. I would also recommend to get a team, because it's really difficult not to get spawn trapped about a team. But as I said, always try to get C4 tactical insertion on your classes, or making an anti. Here I was going for the triple, I failed so badly. You fucking ballistic vest. So right there I switched classes, because M16 was getting annoying, so I just switched classes right there. But also, if you're anti-trapping, anti-spawn trapping, you should try to use a submachine gun, because they don't weigh as much. The PP90 M1 is a pretty good gun, except the recoil is really bad. Close-up gun. But see, my whole team on the mini-map is on the other side of the map, and I'm here at C, trying to capture C so we don't get spawn trapped. See my friend here helping. Pretty much it, but always try to go around the map. Don't stay at one spot or camp, because they're always gonna kill you. If you see, this guy was trying to spawn trap to strap us again. Just try to make your way around the map, not the main routes. Go around and where no one goes. Try to and try to use a silenced gun. I really suggest it because the other team won't see you. Use a silenced gun. The other team was always spawn trapping us. I was doing my best to help the team out. Spirit just got owned. I killed the guy and then he killed me. But I'm looking forward to Black Ops 2 coming out in 2-3 days. Today is September 10th. No, November 10th. Really looking forward to it, but I probably won't get it till December because I live in Brazil, and here if it costs like $100 to get a game. That was my mom fucking annoying me. I muted my microphone because my mom just came in the room and started yelling at me. But, yeah. Subscribe, guys, because it really helps me out. And I'm going to try and make some Black Ops 2 videos coming out in December. But you guys probably are going to be like second prestige. I'm going to be like level 1. Look. The fucking team spawn trapped us again.
Why are they doing this?
Ridiculous.
Why are they doing this?
That was my fail.
They said when you got here, the whole thing started.
See, like the other guy, look at the mini map. He's gonna come back, and I killed him because this guy is. Yeah, I can't really help it when 3 people are on me.
Where did you come from? I think you're the cause of all this.
But after, it's been a year since Modern Warfare 3 came out. What was your favorite gun? My favorite gun was probably ACR, the MP7. But what was your favorite gun and map? My favorite map was probably Hard Hat. But that map, sometimes they do too great, sometimes they do horrible. Team spawn traps us. That's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. See, our team spawn traps the other team now. Then we lost B, so we're spawn traps. So. It's better if you have a plan. Don't pay for the premium elite shit, because it's not worth it. Only if you want that gay gold emblem title and fan tag. But just go on some websites on the forum, Call of Duty forum. Try to get a clan from your region. So they try to tell them. We don't try to have a microphone on. Get A, get B, get C. Don't spawn trap guys. Try to use that to your advantage. Or you guys could use Skype too. Could use Skype too. I'm a burly wings barely, any like you got my back. That's why I got it done, cause if I don't, then I might crack. So stay on my list, cause I got the right of way. Well, subscribe guys, here I am in my last. See, we're losing A again. Killed this guy 2 times trying to get A. I'm coming for them rings. Guess you should call me Smeagol. Think you run on state low, bro. Promise I'ma see you. You guys would like to help me out on making videos, telling me what to do a video by, leave a comment in the comments below, tell me what to do. I always respond and read my comments, so, even if they rage. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Here's my positive kill streak, 31 and 24. See, and I was spawn trapped the whole time. Most of the time, at least. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe.